So the other day I was going through my closet, my clothing closet, and I was looking through what I already have and what I maybe want to get rid of. And I thought, well, maybe that's something fun to just record for you guys for the vlog. So I thought we would start with my jacket collection. Behind me you see a rack with all the jackets I don't wear very much anymore. So I'm going to put them on for you all right now. I've put on a white blouse so that you can see the jackets better. And well, maybe you can help me to decide which one I have to keep and which one have to go. Let's start with jacket number one. I think it's nice to start with the dark colors and end with the most light ones. So this jacket is the first one. This is from H&M, as you can see. It is rather short. It has a little bit of a shiny fabric with black and white and some gray tones. And this nice zipper that's not really straight. So let's put it on. So, I'm just looking at myself through the camera lens, so I don't see it as good as I would watch in a mirror, but I'm going to do my best. This is the jacket. The sleeves are perfect for me. They're always too long, but with this one it is perfect. But it is rather short. I don't know if you can see that good. It still fits, but I don't know if I would grab it again in autumn. What do you guys think? You can also entirely zip it up, but I don't think that's really flattering. So I always keep it open like this. I have this jacket for years and years now. But I don't know if I want to keep this. So let me know what you think. Then we have this jacket. This is a little bit more of a casual jacket. It has a boucle fabric with dark blue, gray, a little bit of beige. You can see it better. And I'm just gonna put it on for you guys. This is more fitted than the other one, and I like this better. It's more thin than the other one. The fabric is thinner. The sleeves are somewhat longer, but I don't mind this. It's still okay. And you can play around a little bit with the buttons. You can close the two middle ones and leave the rest open, so you can have a really big meal. But yeah, I still really like this one, so I don't think I'm going to get rid of this one. It's still kind of cute. Okay, the third one. Oh, and this one is from Mango Suits. And I really need to make a decision because I don't want to keep both the first and the second one because they are rather similar to my eyes. But if I have to choose right now, I would choose this one over the first jacket. Then this one, and I already know that I'm going to get rid of this one because I just am not really into animal prints anymore, especially not in a jacket where it's all in your face. There was a time I really liked this one, but I don't anymore. But anyway, I will put it on for you so you can see how this one looks. Whew, I already feel that it's very, very tight on my arms. Let's see if I could still close the zipper. No, not really. Oh, it's really, really tight on me. Don't really know what I was thinking when I bought this one, but it is still a nice jacket if you like this fabric and this print, but it's just too tight on me. I like the details of the big golden zippers that you have on both sides. Here you have it. And the big golden buttons on it. Look, the details are very nice. But no, this one is going. And it's from the Dutch brand Josh V, for the ones who want to know. They still make these kinds of jackets. So this jacket is the first jacket I immediately say no to. Nope. Okay, we are staying a little bit in the brown colors. This is a faux suede one, a short one from H&M. I always really enjoyed wearing this one, but it is rather short and the jackets are much longer right now, so let's try it on. I still really love the color and it's a really, really light jacket. Don't know if it looks like that on the camera, but it's really thin and light, so you can just throw it on over everything. But I don't know, I think this one also has to go because it's too short and yeah, I don't know, it's not too tight, I still have room left, but don't know if I'm going to pick this out of my jacket closet. I don't know, what do you guys think? Then this one, boom, in your face. Wow, no, this definitely has to go. It still fits though. It is from Josh V again. And well, I really loved it a few years ago, but now I know for sure I would not wear this. Maybe when I have a 70s party. But it's a fun jacket, it still fits. It is rather thin, but a warm fabric. I love the details, the Josh V details of the big zippers, the golden details of the buttons. But no, it is way too flashy for me right now. Maybe I can make someone else happy with this. We are staying in a Josh V team because this is also a jacket from Josh V. And people who know the brand immediately see this because of their big golden zippers and buttons. It's yellow and I haven't worn it for 2 years, I think, but yellow is the color of spring right now in fashion. So maybe I can wear this again. It is a very thick fabric, as you can see, like a surfer's fabric. So it seems like I'm a lot bigger than I actually am. I like the color, but I don't really like the fit anymore. It's very short and it makes me bigger than I am because of the fabric. What do you guys think? I will keep it for now and wait what you guys have to say about this jacket, but I think it has to go, unfortunately. Then we have this H&M jacket. I love the color, but it's very short again. I will try it on. It's really short. And I don't know if I can, oh, my arm. Okay, well, that's an exercise on itself to get it on. I already said it, but love the color. Only it's way too short. So think this one is going. And this one is the most recent jacket I bought from this rail. Love the color. It's much longer than the other ones. I can put the sleeves up like this. It has a casual fit. And yeah, I love this one. So I'm definitely going to keep this one. You can style it up in so, so many ways. Casual, stylish. It's made of a linen fabric. That's also totally 2021. Everything is linen right now. The color is in, so yes. Definite keeper. Then another green one, a lot shorter. This one is H&M again. The fabric has a little sparkle in it. If you can see this. Yes, you can. It's a rather thick fabric with a little sparkle, but it is too tight, as you can see. This is not flattering at all. And way too short again. Sleeves are okay, but the fit isn't just. No. This one has got to go. No, these flops here. No. Then we have this super trash jacket with a surfer fabric, a thick surfer fabric with a little print on it. With an A-line zipper on it. Let's put it on. Whew. The sleeves are very tight. Don't know if it was that way when I bought it. I also had this jacket for years. Oh my god, I don't think I can close it up. I don't think I can close it up. I have to hold my breath to close it up. And I don't know what you guys think, but I think the color is not really flattering on me. I think it's too light. See? Maybe if I wear another color than white underneath, but now, no, I don't find it flattering at all. Nope. Well, this certainly cleans up my closet. Then we have another Josh Fee. And this one I love. I love the print. I love the details. It is a jacket you can wear in autumn and in spring. The fabric is very pretty. Just closing up the buttons. Wait a second. Let's give you guys a better look at the fabric. This is the fabric. I love this one. It's a little bit longer again. Totally on trend right now. The sleeves are a little bit too long, but I almost always have that with jackets. So you can just put them up like this. And you can wear it casual. You can dress it up. Yeah, I really love this one. It's really a statement print, but a few of those jackets are always an asset to your closet. So this one is a definite keeper. And this one is the same as the blue one, only in a bright pink color. I also love this color. I can close it, so that's a pre. Again, very thin, The sleeves are fine. And I actually don't know about you guys, but I think I like this one better than the blue one on camera. Yeah. I actually still love this one, although it's short. So I think I'm going to keep this one. What do you guys think? The blue one or the pink one? Then the last Josh V jacket that I have, and that is this one. Pip is drinking his water on the background. Thank you, Pip. It is suede, and I think I'm going to keep this one because I really like it. I have it for years, but I didn't wear it for 2 years, I think. But this one is more of an outdoor jacket, in my opinion. Yeah, I really love this one. For a more tough look. It is rather tight, but I don't really mind that. I still love it. The sleeves are a little bit too long. But no, I still love this one, so this one stays. Yeah. And then the almost last one. This is a white with a little bit of pink beige tones. Chanel-like, and I always love this jacket. It's from Mango Suits again, but it is too tight and the fabric looks very worn, so this one is going, but with a little bit of pain in my heart. It's too tight also. Let's zoom in on the fabric. You see? A little bit of pink and white, but I've worn it for years. It is time to say goodbye. It's pity. And then the last one, that's this one, also a little bit of Chanel like. Look at the fabric, white and gold. It is from Mango. I wore it on an outfit post the other day. Have it for 3 years, I think. It's really classic, so you can combine it with everything. Let's open the buttons. That's a little bit of a workout. The last one. It is not too long, not too short. You can play around with the buttons. I really love that. I always like to keep these open a little bit. You can open this. I think it looks very chic with those golden buttons and a really nice fabric. Pockets are still closed. I have to open them up. But yeah, I like this one. I think it's still pretty chic. So this one is a keeper too. Well, I think I did a pretty good job because half of them is staying and half of them is going for now. So I got half of my jacket closet back. So these ones are all going for now. I hope you're all agreeing. And these ones are staying for now. Oh, and also I bought these artificial eucalyptus branches and I really love them. Love the color. And they are artificial, but they seem really real. I got them from Amazon, so if you like them, I will put a link down below because they are still available.